Allah fahab li taubata wa ufir dhunubi fa innaka ghafiru dhambi al-azim ilahi la sdulil firdausi ala wala Allah fahab li taubata wa ufir dhunubi fa innaka ghafiru dhambi al-azim Tuhanku aku tidak layak untuk syurgamu tetapi aku tidak pula sanggup menanggung siksa nerakamu Dari itu kurniakanlah ampunan kepadaku Ampunkanlah dosaku Sesungguhnya engkaulah pengampun dosa-dosa besar Tuhanku Tapi aku tidak pula sanggup menanggung siksa nerakamu Dari itu kurniakanlah ampunan kepadaku Ampunkanlah dosaku Sesungguhnya engkaulah pengampun dosa-dosa besar
Ilahi la
فهب لي التوبة واغفر ذنوبي فإنك غافر الذنب العظيم إلهي لا أسدل الفردوس أهلا ولا فهب لي توبة واغفر ذنوبي فإنك غافر الذنب العظيم Tuhanku aku tidak layak untuk syurgamu tetapi aku tidak pula sanggup menanggung siksa nerakamu. Dari itu kurniakanlah ampunan kepadaku, ampunkanlah dosaku. Sesungguhnya engkaulah pengampun dosa-dosa besar. Tuhanku, aku tidak layak untuk syurgamu, tetapi aku tidak pula sanggup menanggung siksa nerakamu. Dari itu kurniakanlah ampunan kepadaku, ampunkanlah dosaku. Sesungguhnya engkaulah pengampun dosa-dosa besar. Dari itu kurniakanlah ampunan kepadaku, ampunkanlah dosaku. Sesungguhnya engkaulah pengampun dosa-dosa besar. Tuhanku, aku tidak layak untuk syurgamu, tetapi aku tidak pula sanggup menanggung.
It's me, Jimmy, again recording on the regular wide camera on the Galaxy Note 10 Lite. How good is the stabilizer? How good is the 4K? I'm going home. As you can see, my cap is like scared down. So yeah, you only to be the judge how good is the video quality. To me, seems quite good. But at the end of the day, on the Galaxy Note 10 Lite, you need to be the judge. And the voice you are getting is a trolley voice. You see? Yeah. You need to be the judge. Is quite hot here. I'm dying from hot. This is the telephoto lens on the Galaxy Note 10 Lite. 4K, let's start walking and see how well we are getting a shaky video at the end of the day. Galaxy Note 10 Lite 4K telephoto camera at 2x. The video is very shaky. So yeah, this you get. Galaxy Note 10 Lite, the regular wide camera 4K with the video stabilizer on. You can realize how good is the video stabilizer and video quality. You need to realize how good is the video quality. To me, it seems quite good. Ultra wide camera Galaxy Note 10 Lite. You will judge how good is the video quality and how good is the video stabilizer. To me, seems quite good at the end of the day. This is the ultra wide camera 4K with video stabilizer on. You need to be the judge how good is the video quality. You need to be the judge. This is the Galaxy Note 10 Lite ultra wide camera waiting for the train. You need to be there just how good is the video quality. Galaxy Note 10 Lite. Yeah, how good is the video quality. You need to be there just ultra wide camera. This is the ultra wide Galaxy Note 10 camera. You need to be there just how good is the video quality. Yeah, ultra wide Galaxy Note 10 Lite. 4K, you need to be the judge. How good is the video quality? Is quite hot out here. How good is the stabilizer and how good is everything recording with the rear ultra wide camera? I really like the color and stabilizer. The EIS is amazing for a budget phone. This is the regular wide camera on the Galaxy Note 10 Lite, the primary rear camera. So definitely the EIS video stabilizer is better on the ultra wide, but there's some loss of detail. So you need to look at how good the video quality right now. It's quite hot. I'm literally tired. This is a 4K video on the Galaxy Note 10 Lite. You need to be the judge how good is the video. It seems quite good, to be honest with you. Let me just give a quick walk. So how good is the video quality? Primary rear camera 4K with the video stabilizer on. You need to be the judge how good is the video quality. This is the ultra wide camera Galaxy Note 10 Lite 4K primary rear camera. So you need to be the judge how good is the video stabilizer and how good is everything. To me seems quite good. The video stabilizer is quite good. I'm gonna stop the video here and continue. Let's stop. The good feature I like is that you can stop the video and then continue the video in one take. So you will be that just how good is the video. Primary rear camera 4K, the regular camera. You need to be the judge how good is the video quality. Yeah, this is the primary rear camera, 4K. You need to be the judge how good are the colors and how good is the video. This is the Galaxy Note 10 Lite Divide, the regular camera with 4K EIS. I just come here to the market for some shopping. Yeah, I'm in a Chinese market. It's much better you stay inside, but you have to buy the fruit also. That just how good is the video quality. This is the ultra wide camera on the Galaxy Note 10 Lite. You need to be the judge how good is the video quality. Is there anything to eat? This is ultra wide camera. What's up guys, it's me, Najimia, Galaxy Note 10 Lite 4K primary rear camera, the ultra wide camera. It's quite sunny out here, so you need to be the judge how good is the video quality. Yeah, you need to be the judge how good is the video stabilizer. So can you vlog with a primary rear camera? Yes, the thing is, the negative thing is that the phone is huge. Personally, I don't think you can vlog with anything above 6.1 inch. This is 6.7 inch. So holding a phone can be a problem. So yeah, Galaxy Note 10 ultra wide primary rear camera. You need to be the judge how good is the video quality and how good is the EIS. Holding for longer period of time, your hand will become a little bit tired, definitely, for sure. So yeah, it's me, Jimmy, again. Bye. What's up guys, it's me, Jimmy, again. Galaxy Note 10 Lite ultra wide 4K. You know, just how good is the video quality on it. Yeah, Galaxy Note 10 Lite 4K ultra wide, how good is the EIS and how good is everything. Currently I'm just trying to walk. Front facing camera, Galaxy Note 10 Lite 4K. You need to be the judge how good is the video quality. Yeah, you need to be the judge. To me seems okay, but it's quite shaky. No way near stable as Galaxy Note 20 or the Galaxy S20, even the iPhone 11 or 12. You need to use a gimbal. It's much better you just vlog with a rear camera. The front facing camera of the Galaxy Note 10 Lite, now recording in 1080p. You need to be the judge how good is the video quality. Yeah, you need to be the judge how good is the video stabilizer and 1080p video quality. Is to me seems quite okay. Front facing camera, Galaxy Note 10 Lite. Come to market to buy something. How good is the 4K quality? Front facing camera 4K. You need to judge how good is the 4K quality. Yeah, just come outside, buy something.
So yun pala, just how good is the 4K quality and how good I am looking out here. Yeah, I just bought a Galaxy Note 10 Lite. You need to be the judge, how good is the video.